Hello, all my adorable people. Now here I'll be sharing one very beautiful and very powerful meditation to make your body calm, to make your chakras calm, and to make you at peace. ये meditation आप लोगों के लिए, मेरे लिए बहुत ज़रूरी है और मैं आपसे request करूँगी कि इस meditation को आप अपने जितने लोगों से प्यार करते हैं, जितने लोगों की आपको health की चिंता है, आप उन सब लोगों से ये meditation ज़रूर share करें. बहुत मेरे क्लाइंट्स का मुझे कॉल आ रहा था, मैसेज आ रहा था कि प्रिया मैम बहुत डर लग रहा है बच्चों के लिए, कैसे करें. तो नंबर वन थिंग, क्विकली मैं इस वीडियो को बना रही हूँ आपके लिए विदाउट वेस्टिंग अ सिंगल मिनट. नंबर वन थिंग, आपको अपने घर में ज़रूर महामृत्युंजय जाप चलाना चाहिए हर पल. जितना आप ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा चला सकते हो उतना आप अपने घर में चलाइए. नंबर सेकेंड थिंग, कपूर का ज़रूर यूज़ करिए डे एंड नाइट जितना आप कर सकते हैं. एक मंत्रा बता रही हूँ आपको रामचरितमानस का, कि कोई भी लाइफ में अगर हमें कोई भी टेंशन है, कोई भी हमें नेगेटिविटी है, कोई भी हमें ऐसी डिजीज़ है जो परेशान कर रही है, जैसे कोरोना वायरस, ये हमें बहुत ज़्यादा परेशान कर रही है थॉट कि हम कैसे बचें इससे, तो एक मंत्रा है दीन दयाल बिरदु संभारी हरहु नाथ मम संकट भारी. दीन दयाल बिरदु संभारी हरहु नाथ मम संकट भारी. दो वर्ड्स हैं, दो लाइनें हैं. आपको प्लीज़ इस मंत्रा को कहीं लिख लीजिए. आई विल ट्राई टू शेयर इट ऑन द स्क्रीन, सो प्लीज़ चैंट दिस मंत्रा. एंड नाउ सेकेंड थिंग, हनुमान चालीसा का पाठ आप जितना कर सकते हैं उतना करिए. सुंदरकांड का पाठ आप जितना कर सकते हैं उतना करिए. ओम चैंटिंग करिए. आर्कएंजल माइकल को जितना आप बुला सकते हैं अपनी प्रेयर्स में उतना बुलाइए. सेंट जूड, जो हमारे हेल्थ को लेके, हमारे जितनी भी नेगेटिव प्रॉब्लम्स हैं लाइफ की, उनको पॉजिटिव करने में बहुत अच्छे एंजल हैं, बहुत अच्छे सेंट हैं जो आपकी मदद करते हैं. देन कम्स लॉर्ड धन्वंतरी, ये है हमारी बीमारियों के लिए, आप इनकी पूजा कर सकते हैं. धन्वंतरी जी की आप एक पोस्टर गूगल पे से निकाल के अपने घर के नॉर्थ ईस्ट में लगा सकते हैं, आपको कोई भी परेशान नहीं कर सकता कोरोना वायरस. बिलीव मी, बहुत आपने डॉक्टर्स के बारे में समझा कि क्या हमें मेडिकली क्या करना चाहिए अपने घर में. मैं बात कर रही हूँ स्पिरिचुअली क्या करना चाहिए आपको. मैं आपकी सोल पे काम करती हूँ, डॉक्टर्स आपकी बॉडी पे. सो चलिए इस माइंड एंड सोल लर्निंग के अंदर एक छोटी सी मेडिटेशन करते हैं, और ज़रूर ये मेडिटेशन करिएगा और मुझे बताइएगा आपको कैसा लग रहा है. चलिए, जो भी कुछ कहती हूँ आपको विजुलाइज करना है आंखें बंद कर. Make yourself comfortable. Sit in a very comfortable position. And tell to your mind that now I will charge my soul. Now my body is in peace. Experience the beautiful meditation. Simply close your eyes, enjoy this moment, and visualize Lord Hanuman, Lord Shiva, Archangel Michael, Saint Jude are standing all around you. Now they are holding your hand and taking towards you a very big white ball. Now this ball is of protection. This is a very huge protection ball. You all are entering in that ball. Ma Kali, Ma Durga, Lord Hanuman, Lord Shiva, Archangel Michael, Saint Jude, they all are there with you. And now you're sitting on a stool, sitting on a chair, and they all are blessing you. All are pouring their blessings on you.
Their hand is on your head, on your shoulder. Beautiful experience. Enjoy every moment. Now watching your god and goddesses around you, near you, you are feeling very safe. You are feeling very healthy. You are feeling protected now. Now say to your mind that I have a clear nose. I have a clear chest. I have a clear throat. My nose, my chest, my throat is absolutely clear. That protection ball is the safest place where you are in. Your god and goddesses all are assuring you that you are in the safer hands. Convey this message to your whole body, to your mind, to your subconscious mind, to your conscious mind, that I am safe, healthy, and protected. My family is protected by the divine energies. I now release all fear and anxiety. I am safe. Now visualize you're calling your family there in that white protection ball, that ball of light, that ball of protection, that ball of divine energies. Your whole family is also entering in the same ball. Wow, what a beautiful moment, isn't it? Enjoy. Your whole family is protected. They are healthy. Your children, your parents, your family members, each and every member is protected now. Now after this, you're calling all your neighbors in this big, huge, white ball of protection. Your all family members, your neighbors, your friends, everybody is there in this ball now. So everyone is protected now. They all are healthy. They all are safe. One by one, you are calling each and every person from your city. Still, the ball is very big. Now you are planning to call each and every state people, every member of your country. They all are coming in this ball of safety, the ball of protection, the ball of divine love, the ball of divine light. Now you visualize whole planet Earth is there in this ball of protection, where your Lord Hanuman is there, your Lord Shiva is there, Archangel Michael is there, Saint Jude is there, Ma Kali is there, Ma Durga is there. All your gurus are there. Your masters are there. You all are protected now. It is a very divine moment. Now you all say together, we are safe, healthy and protected. Convey this message to your whole body that I am completely healthy. I have a strong immune system. My immune system is here to fight with every and each kind of disease. It is as strong as the way I want. Now see yourself and every person in that ball feeling very healthy, fit and fine. All are feeling very strong and powerful. Visualize that you all are the strongest and the most powerful one. Now you all are healed. You all are safe. Your body chakras are balanced and healthy now. God and divine light is protecting you now. Nothing gonna harm you. You all are safe. You all are protected. You all are healthy. Feel this beautiful feeling and give a big smile on your face. Smile. You are safe. Now say, my immune system is so strong that it's protecting my body. I can see, I can feel my body is inside a big white ball every minute because God is holding my hand. Archangel Michael is there, Lord Hanuman is giving me blessing. They all are assuring me that I am safe. They all are saying again and again that I am healthy and protected now. Shanti, Shanti, Shanti. Now say thanks to God and goddesses. Touch their feet and come out of this white protection ball. Because now you will be healthy. You are blessed. And God is protecting you every minute. Come out. Slowly, gradually open your eyes and drink a glass of water. And whenever you feel that you are having anxiety or any fear, do this meditation. You can do this meditation twice a day, thrice a day. Now you are safe. Stay happy and stay blessed.